about 40 feet, yeah. You're 40 feet tall when I'm standing up. Sitting down like this, I'm only 27 feet tall. What's that? How much do I weigh? Boy, these questions are getting more and more personal as the day goes on about a diet lately. Sour Joe Sam had us eating so much last winter that I got up to about 6,500 pounds. Yeah, lucky me though, I've gotten myself down to about a trim 5,000 pounds now. Yeah. Just in shape, because you see, Tuesday I gotta go back to work. Yeah, doing what I do best, being a woman, man. Oh, easily. Yeah, a couple thousands is like trash. Yeah, you take that gold chain link fence or something. You wrap it around his tail, wrap it around his horns, and then you just say pull, Dave, and he just takes right out of line. And there's Steve over there today, too, from Minnesota. Hi, Steve. Hey, how do you get down there, Steve? What's the matter? Well, where are you going? I can't believe it. You just got up here. Leaving already. Like I had a chicken pox or something. Everybody's leaving me. Well, hello there. And how are you doing today?
Can you open it?
Hey, there's Ruben and Chris over there today, too. Chopping in from Caco, North Dakota. Hi, Ruben. Hey, there, Chris. How's it going over there?
Thank you.
They're going to go.
Mr. Hendricks himself was an old-time lumberjack and spent many years